experiences here over the years, and so appropriate for this RAF 100 year goodbye to the Tornado GR4.